A one-day exhibition match. I'm Mark Nicholas and I'm thrilled to be here to bring you today's broadcast of the cricket. We're bound to see some powerful hitting. This isn't a game for the faint-hearted.
This is an unusual surface. There's a fair bit of grass on it and I reckon the fast bowlers will get movement off the seam and in the air, though it's a clear enough day overhead. If I won the toss, 50-50, I might just edge in favour of batting.
Well, having decided to bat, the key thing is to see off the new ball. There's some moisture in the surface, it could nip around off the seam, and the bowlers should dominate the first session. Survive the first session, I think it'll dry out, and then batsmen might have something to say. He's hit it miles! He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
Into the gap. The sweeper picks up. I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little though. Yeah. He's got it into the gap. Just one there. It's straight to a fielder.
The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
It's straight to a fielder. That's forced away through the offside. Get straight to a fielder. Get straight to a fielder. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Pushed into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Robinson waiting at the striker's end. Oh, comprehensively bowled.
Totally deceived him with that. Where the ball ends up, I mean, you don't see better than that.
Mongia is the next batsman in. Lay it away with comfort, fielded by the man at long on. Just one run and the end of the over.
That's a good, tight over. Make the batsman work hard for his runs and you never know what will come of it.
Stopped in the covers. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Seemed to hit it, and it's six.
Played off the back foot. Fielded by the man at long on. Hit straight to a fielder. And we have a change of bowling. Hit straight to a fielder. Yeah.
He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game.
He's worked that into the gap.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Too many runs for the captain's liking, in my view. I reckon he'll whip him out of the attack.
We're about to see a change in bowling. Super shot. It's straight to a fielder.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
There's the umpire signal, no ball. Mongia facing. And we have a change of bowling. Stroke for four.
Well, that's nothing more than the long hop, and thank you, he'll nail those every time.
What a marvellous shot.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
That's found the gap in the field. Just one run. That's out.
Excellent bowling. It's straight and it's full. And in the end, you missed, buddy, and I'll hit. Oh, you sense the crowd and his own team aren't happy with that. He was set, ready to go.
Ackerman is the next man in. Smash that right out of the ground.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum. Oh, it's a monster.
And the end of the over.
That was not good enough, given where we are in this match. That is too expensive to retain any control over things.
And we have a change of bowling. India have made an adjustment to their field. There's his half century.
Yeah, it's been a good knock, but only so far. There's a lot more to do yet.
Played into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Fielded by the man at long on.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
That was a mighty hit. That came right off the middle of the bat. Fielded by the man at long on. And the end of the over.
Skipper won't be pleased with him after that over.
And we have a change of bowling. India have changed their field. Mongia is now on strike. Pushed into the gap, fielded by the man at long on.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
That was six all the way. Ackerman facing. Fielded by the man at long on.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers. This is a match that's had everything so far. Can the second innings possibly match it? Well, to find out for you is Richie Bennett.
Thanks, Mark. So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings.
This is exciting stuff.
Griffith is coming around the wicket. I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little though. And that is an impressive shot.
The hook stroke remains one of the most thrilling strokes in the game. See how the spectators love it. I'm sure that his captain does, though. Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
Marvellous stuff. Comfortably taken, no worries.
An early wicket like that can be crucial. Now we'll see how the batting side respond.
Griffith gets his first wicket. This was how the wicket fell. And the end of the over.
Oh, that was expensive.
Masters is switching to round the wicket.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
Masters is switching to round the wicket. Masters is coming around the wicket.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
He's got it into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run.
Lay it away with comfort. Should be some runs here.
Well, you know, I think the captain might be forced to make a change here. I mean, it's bad bowling, it's too short, and it's losing momentum.
Done him. All ends up.
Well bowled, very well bowled, straight and full when it mattered. Well, he wasn't there for long, and the score proves it.
Let's see the action replay of that.
Terrible mess of the stumps.
He's gone for a duck.
Well, he hasn't troubled the scorers with that knock.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. About to see a change in the bowling. Maddie is coming around the wicket. Ouch, that must have hurt. Done him and shattered the stumps.
Didn't get near him. Totally beat him all ends up.
Maddy gets his first wicket. Let's see the action replay of that. Maddy is going to try over the wicket. Oh, comprehensively bowled.
Well, a player of this class playing completely down the wrong line. It's made a terrible mess of the stumps too.
Maddy gets his second wicket. He's gone for a duck.
Well, he wasn't out in the middle for long. He didn't trouble the scorers and neither did he trouble us.
We can have a look at that again. Ouch, that must have hurt. About to see a change in the bowling. Snape has made a change to the field. Snape has changed his field slightly. Good bowling. Hit straight to a fielder. and we have a change of bowling. Leicestershire have made an adjustment to their field. Mongia is coming around the wicket. Gets his first wicket. He's gone for a duck.
The scorers haven't had to do much with that innings.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Mongia is going to try over the wicket. See a change in the bowling. Snape has made a slight change to the field.
Oh, it's a monster.
It went a long way back into the stands. Ackerman is going to try over the wicket. That's good judgment. No need to play at that. Wide ball signalled by the umpire. And no ball by Ackerman. There's the umpire signal, no ball. No shot played to that one. That's been given as a wide. Ackerman is going to try over the wicket. And no ball by Ackerman. He runs here. There's the umpire signal. No ball. Ackerman is switching to round the wicket. Through the covers. That takes him into double figures.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
That over helped the run rate somewhat.
That's too expensive, particularly in this sort of a game. I mean, the pressure here is intense, and you cannot afford to concede runs at an almost hemorrhaging rate.
Pushed into the gap. Harrison is going to try over the wicket.
does score a lot of runs through the covers. He's excellent pace runner.
There was a no ball by Harrison. And six. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Just shoulders arms to that one. That's been given as a wide.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
Beautiful piece of batting that. Stuff. That was six all the way.
See a change in the bowling. Oh, that's close. Not out. That's a big appeal. No response from the umpire. Oh, that's gone a long way.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far. You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
Snape, the batsman in trouble with that one. The sweeper picks up. And we have a change of bowling.
Straight driving is perfect. Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
That's gone for four byes.
Oh, the poor wicketkeeping, we have to say that. Four byes are such a gift for the batting side.
Six.
Oh yes, congratulations. What a good performance in this limited overs fixture. That has been a thoroughly deserved victory. That's it from me, that's it from Richie too. We've had a splendid day here. We hope that you've enjoyed it. See you soon.